Does anybody know how to reset a dog's internal clock? Why can't dogs tell time? It's 5 a.m. right now. Russ and I didn't get to sleep till about 1. So I got 4 hours of sleep right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. She woke me up at 4:45, I believe. I wasn't gonna get up. She woke me up by stepping on my face. Yeah, that was a fun time. I'm annoyed. Can you tell? All right, today we go to the Dells in the afternoon. So, whenever I wake up next, we'll most likely be on the road. Good afternoon. It's one something. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 1:02 p.m.
Yeah, it's
Enjoy
1:02.
your afternoon.
The weather is not going to be warm this weekend. It'll be in the 50s, but it and
Here's
it'll
the weather
be.
in Madison for this
Alexa,
weekend.
shut up. So, the weather won't be warm this weekend in the Dells, and it's supposed to rain down here, but I don't think it's supposed to rain up there. Either way, we'll be inside activities. Mostly inside activities, unless we like get warm for some reason. Yeah, so I went back to sleep, got some more hours of sleep, was awake around 10:30-ish time. Maybe 11, up at 11. Awake at 11. I was up shortly after noon. We both got out of bed shortly after noon. As you can see, I am ready to go. I have on this top because, and I have on these pants because they're comfortable. That's the because, all right? And I'm just like, my comfort is more important than my style right now, all right? And that's just how it's gonna be. I was just waiting on Russ to get his stuff together, get dressed. It's one night, so I'm not sure why it's taking forever, but it's okay. And I told him, I says, we're gonna take the dog and drop him off, and then we'll be on the road. I'm not gonna drop the dog off, come back. And he's like, well, I still got a shower. I'm like, no. We will go drop the dog off and then take off. I'm not gonna drop the dog off, come back, and then take off. That's just a waste of time. I'm not doing it that way. So we're waiting on him. Where's my bag? Yeah, my bag. JJ's bag. I found my water bottle. It was hidden upstairs. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Going to the Dells. See you later. Yesterday we were at Outback for birthday dinner. Now today we are at Famous Dave's in the Dells for birthday lunch. Hi.
Hi.
You can't smile with masks on.
I can.
You're perma smiling. All right, we're in our quaint motel. Just, two beds, just one night. We don't need anything fancy. So, it is a true motel style, top floor, bottom floor. So, see, we're on the top floor. This is the motel. This is Russ. This is a table. They do have an indoor pool as well as an outdoor pool. Obviously, the outdoor pool is not open yet. Indoor pool. Hold on. The deadbolt is tricky. This is the bathroom area. It has this very harsh lighting, but whatever. I'm not doing my makeup, so it don't matter. And then the bathroom is clean. It's just as big as the one we have at home. So, hi, nothing special. You can get out the bathroom window if you need to, into the woods. Much like Bates Motel, only you won't get murdered. Hey there. I didn't even bring my car keys, and it's a good thing Russ has the keys with him, because I would have been like, why can't I open the door? And it would have been because I didn't have my car keys on me. You gotta have the car keys on you if you're gonna open the door. Anyway, I'm sitting here, obviously. Russ is went in to get to use the ATM and get some cash and to buy me something to drink, because I am parched. So I am thirsty. Yes, I didn't bring my water bottles. I just don't when I'm on a trip or whatever. Maybe I should. I got a text message from Michael today. He's sending me a money order in the mail. Why a money order? Why couldn't you just pay me via PayPal or, you know, on Facebook? Pay me through Facebook. It would have been so crazy. Whatever. Janelle figured it out. Anywho, Russ wanted to leave super. It's 8 o'clock right now, and things at the club don't start jumping until like 10 o'clock or something. I'm assuming he wants to have cigar, be in the cigar room or something. I didn't bring a sweatshirt. Oh, I did bring a sweatshirt. Never mind, I'm a liar. Awesome. Great, so since I have a sweatshirt, I won't get cold, you know? That's good. So I'm in the bar and I get cold, and I can just put my sweatshirt on. All right, anywho, see you later. It is currently 8:15. The club part doesn't start till 9. But since we're here, we're gonna blend in as if we've been here the whole time by possibly evading the cover charge. We are not the only blender inners. Blender inners, these guys are casually playing cornhole, waiting for the switch. This one is just standing there looking at their phone like, oh, I know what's happening, because you can get in through here. That is a parking lot, so you can get in that way from the parking lot and come in this direction like you've always been here. And then, did they give us wristbands last time?
I don't remember
either, because if they did, then we'll get caught and we'll have to pay the cover.
That's fine.
These guys are not blending in. They are children's over there. See, there's a small person. And you can't blend in to a club under the age of 21 when you are a small child, okay? It won't work. So, they're leaving. Oh, we're just gonna keep on. We're blending and blending by sitting in the giant chair. We belong here. We're blending. We are blending. Just act natural.